Now, here's a question to all the mind readers out there.